And I said that we are now supplying ventilators to many countries of the world. Everybody in our country has it. Not one person, and we had no ventilators. Who knew about ventilators? We had very few. But not one person who needed a ventilator, think of this, who needed a ventilator didn't get it. Every person that needed a ventilator got it. Who would have thought that was possible? And you remember at the very beginning when you first heard about this whole horrible situation with the China virus, ventilators, they weren't around. And now we make them by the thousands. Working with GM and almost a dozen other companies, great companies, my administration has turned America into the ventilator king of the world, the ventilator king.